which is the plot underscore source, should be CLK underscore reset. And this is the CLK underscore reset. Alright, so we make changes here. We'll also make change here. Are we good? D0 underscore claw, I think is the same. There's no change with that, right? Okay. Neos2E, no change.
D0 clock, right?
Yeah, D0 clock. Look at the screen, D0 clock. And Neos2E, no change. Okay. JTAG USB blaster, no change. Look at your screen, okay, there's no change. SysID lowercase, no change. And the hex 0123 used to be 1234, now it's 0123. We just changed that. The green is LED underscore green. It's okay, change to green. Because some other boards, they have green and orange and other colors too. So just make it.
Timer system, either.
I'm sorry, what?
Timer system. After the hex 3.
Oh, timer underscore slow. Yeah, we'll do one at a time. So next thing, I need to change the LED green.